we take out this diesel engine and this bunker fuel, whatever's being used, can we use that same volume of space to put in a fuel cell system and hydrogen? And can we run that ship on the same exact route that it just ran? We're trying to find the limit of what is the maximum capability of hydrogen fuel cell power. Expecting to find a line kind of in the sand there that we couldn't really go past. You'd have to go to biodiesel or something like that. To my surprise, we didn't find one. We could power all of these ships across the world's fleet with hydrogen fuel cell power today, with today's technology on the routes they're doing today.